Why was everybody turning into markers? Machensbaum came with the idea for his marker series, and along with it, he started a trend in the OSC where OSC YouTubers, me included, would change their profile pictures to a Roblox version of it, or a version of the markers from Find the Markers, a Roblox game. This lasted about a day before it sort of just died down a bit, but now you know.